potentially targeting that.
Sell set up around 60-40 on the pound, dollar pound. Trading between 3 and 5 o'clock, especially on a Friday. Fill in between the lyrics. I need to remember. remembered how it went, but it's in the recording, so let's see if I can get it. Key of G. Trade. I think you should have waited to get into that trade, because it's going to be 2 hours, it's going to be sitting right there, and it's more than likely might not have enough strength to go up, it'll probably drop down. Of course, he's been trading for 20 years, so we'll see. This is a 20-year veteran, Compass Exit, Compass FX. It's a free trade room. Trades out for free, man. We can trade when he trades. Practice on that.